objectives: to make children look at the picture and interact with the teacher. Identify the characters, objects in the picture and name them. Learn graphic reading and graphic writing.
Come little children, come to me. I will teach you ABC. Come little children, come to me. I will teach you ABC. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Come little children, come to me, I will teach you A, B, C.
Good morning children, how are you? I hope you are all fine, enjoying your holidays, playing with your friends. Children, have you brought your English textbook? Open your bag. Take your English textbook. Yes, this is your textbook. You see, this is called cover page. What you are seeing, this is cover page of your English textbook. See how it is? It is very colorful. Cover page is very colorful, very attractive, very colorful and attractive. Children, can you see any animals on the cover page? You see? Yes, that is monkey. You are correct. A monkey. It is sitting on the tree. Monkey is on the tree. Yes. Say, what do you see on the cover page? Yes. Birds. How many birds are there? Two birds. How many? Two birds. Birds are flying. Birds are flying. Yes, children. Girl. Yes, a girl is there. What she is doing? Girl is reading. Reading. Yes. What other objects are there? Yes. School bag. Yes. Notebooks. Okay, children. What is that animal sitting beside the girl? You know that animal? Do you know that animal name? Yes. Uduta. Yes, children. This is called a squirrel. A squirrel. Yes. What do you see? Tell children. Yes. Trees are there. One big tree is there. One big tree. Total how many trees are there? How many trees are there? Yes. Children count. Six. Six trees are there. Children, what do you see? Long neck, tallest animal. You see, you know that name? You know the name of the animal? the tallest animal, long neck. That is called giraffe. What do you call that? A giraffe. Yes. What other animal is there? Yes. That is a zebra. A zebra. Okay, children. Do you know what is your class? Yes. It is on the cover page. Your class is first class, class 1. Your class is class 1. Children, do you know your textbook name? You see, it is on the cover page. Your textbook name is My English World. Your textbook name is My English World. Okay, children, open the book. What do you see? What do you see on the page? At the top, what do you see? Turn the pages. You see all pages? What is that? That is page number. Of the same, you see all the pages? You see? No. That is page number. Where is the page number? Show me. Yes. Do you know that number? Yes. That is 1. Page 1. Page 1. In this page, what do you see? Yes. What is the girl doing? Girl is there, no? What she is doing? She is sitting. Girl is sitting. She is showing. Who are they? You know? Who are they? Well, everyone will tell, sir. Chepandi. Everyone will. Yes. Amma. Okay, correct. Amma means English. Mother. Mother. Pakkana varu? Nana. Yes, correct. Father. Mother. Father. Mother. Father. Next. Velika. Evarunnaru? Yes. Nanamma kada? Yes, correct. Grandmother. She is grandmother. Yes, tata. Okay, correct. Grandfather. He is grandfather. Yes. One boy is there, no? Cycling. He is. Who is he? Yes. He is brother. Brother. Who are they? Father. Mother. Grandmother. Grandfather. Brother. Okay, children. Who are they? They are family members. They are family members. Do you like colors? Do you want to color the picture? I will give you colors. I will give you crayons. Take the crayons and color this picture. Okay, children? Children, Have you colored the picture? All of you colored the picture? Show me. Show me your picture. Yes. Very good. Yes. Very good. Beautiful. Good coloring. You see, children, who are they in the picture? Now you color the picture. Who are they in the picture? Yes, she is mother. She is mother. Mother. Next, who is he? Who is he? Father. 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 Next, she is grandmother. 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 Next, who is he? He is grandfather. Grandfather. Yes, children. Who is this boy? He is brother. Brother. They are family members. Family members. You see, children, a girl is there now. She is showing, putting her finger. Do you know her? Children, do you know that girl? Do you want to know about her? Children, turn the page. What do you see on the page? At the top. You see, do you know that number? You see that number? Yes, that is 2. Page number 2. Can you identify that girl? Where is she? Yes, there is the girl. Now, children, she is a little girl. She is a little girl. She is pretty. She is pretty. Very beautiful. How is she? She is beautiful. She has chubby cheeks. She has chubby cheeks. Big eyes. Eyes are big and round. Her eyes are big and round. She has thick hair. She has thick hair. She has a lovely face. Her face is lovely, beautiful. Children, do you know her name? Her name is Ammu. What is her name? Ammu. Ammu. Who is Ammu? Ammu is a little girl. Ammu is a little girl. She had a brother. She had a brother. Children, do you know her age? Do you know her age? She is 6 years old. Like you. She is 6 years old. Children, one day, what happened? One day, she was sitting in the veranda with her grandmother. One day, Ammu was, who is Ammu? A little girl. She was sitting in the veranda with her grandmother. Her grandmother was combing her hair. You see, next, she had a grandfather. She had a grandfather. He is sitting in a chair. What is doing? He is reading newspaper. He is reading newspaper. Yes, he is her father. What is doing? He went to the market. He went to the market on a bicycle and got vegetables. Okay, children. Who is she? She is her mother. She is her mother. Feeding the brother. What is she doing? She is giving food to the brother. You see, what it is? Yes, dog. This is a pet. Ammu's pet. Do you know? Pet means pampered jintu. Okay? Do you like pets? Children. This is a dog. Dog is sitting near Ammu. Dog is sitting near Ammu. Ammu's house is very big. Ammu's house is very big and beautiful. Big and beautiful house. Children, you see, there are two big trees. Two big trees. One to the right side, other to the left side. Two big trees are there. There is a bird. There is a bird on the tree. One bird is there. There is a bird on the tree. What is this? This is a nest. In the nest, there are two baby birds. Two baby birds are there. Mother bird is feeding the baby birds. What is the grandmother doing? Grandmother is combing hair. Combing hair of Ammu. Then suddenly a sound came. Ammu heard a sound from the tree. The pet puppy, doggy, jumped towards the tree and barked bow, bow. Ammu saw the squirrel. Ammu saw the little squirrel. And Ammu saying, doggy, stop. Stop. stop, don't bark. See, this is a baby squirrel. The squirrel is looking towards the Ammu. Squirrel is looking towards Ammu. Ammu is saying, oh, very little, tiny. The squirrel is very little, tiny, and looking beautiful. You see, the squirrel's tail, it has a bushy tail. Then, the squirrel is afraid and seeing Ammu. Squirrel is upright and seeing towards Ammu. And the dog barked, bow, bow. Now the squirrel ran towards the tree. The doggy ran after the squirrel. Ammu ran after the doggy. The squirrel ran and climbed the tree. Children, you see this picture? Who are there in the picture? Where is Ammu? Where is Ammu? Yes, she is sitting in the veranda. She is sitting in the veranda. Children, who is Ammu? Ammu is a little girl. Ammu is a little girl. Who is she? Who is she? She is grandmother. Grandmother. Grandmother is combing hair. Grandmother is combing hair. Who's hair? Ammu's hair. Grandmother is combing. Hey, children. Who is this? Who is this in the picture? See this person? He is Ammu's grandfather. He is Ammu's grandfather. He is sitting in a chair. He is sitting in a chair. What is he doing? Grandfather, what is he doing? He is reading newspaper. He is reading newspaper. Grandfather is sitting in a chair and reading newspaper. You see, who is he? Children, you collect the picture now in the first page. Who is he? He is father. He is father. Ammu's father. He went to the market and bringing vegetables. He went to the market and brought vegetables. You see, children, what is that beside the father? It is bicycle. What is this? This is a bicycle. Father went to the market on the bicycle and brought vegetables. Yes, children. Who is she? You collect this picture. Who is she? She is mother. Ammu's mother. Who is in her lap? He is Ammu's brother. Who is she? She is Amu's mother. What she is doing? She is feeding her brother. She has a little brother, you know. Mother is feeding her brother. What do you see in the picture? Do you see any animals? You see the picture. Can you identify any animals? You see? Yes. What is this? This is a dog. This is a dog. Dog is sleeping. Where is the dog? It is near to Ammu. What is the dog doing? Dog is sleeping. Children, any other animals you see in the picture? Yes, this is a cat. A cat. This is a cat. Children, what is this animal? Yes, this is squirrel. This is squirrel. How is it tail? It has a bushy tail. You see, how is it? Squirrel is very little. Little. Tiny. It has a bushy tail. What objects you see in the picture? Mana vastulu ne cheppandi. Yes. Tap. This is a tap. This is a tap. What is there near tap? Yes. Tub. This is a tub. This is a cat. This is a tub. The tub is filled with water. The tub is filled with water. What other you see in the picture? Children, you see in the picture. What other you see? Yes. What is this? This is a stone. This is a stone. Stone. What is there on the stone? Cup. A cup is there. Cup. A cup is there on the stone. A cup is there. On the stool. You see, children, what other things are there? Once you see, yes,